If your toddler is like mine and loves to learn new things, here are three easy chemical reactions you could do with things in your house. In this project, the vinegar will act as an acid and the powder as a base.
For this one, you're going to need washer powder and vinegar and a beaker. Show me the beaker. All right. We're going to just get one spoonful of washer powder. Just get a spoonful. You don't need that much. Washer powder is expensive. All right. All right, and I'm just going to put the vinegar in here so he can get it up faster. So stick it in there and pull it up. And I'm going to use one of these because he doesn't need it. Use one of these because he doesn't need it anymore. Do it. Did you put it up in there? Mm-mm. I don't think you put it up in there. Let's see. Let me see. Here you go. Up, keep going. And it's creating a froth that's giving off carbon dioxide gas. So it's a cool little foam. I don't know if you can see that. It's a cool little froth.
Let me shake it. Shake it.
If you want to, just not too much.
We need a beaker.
Mm-hmm. Beaker. One ice cube. Some salt. And what you're going to do? You're going to take an ice cube. Well, first let me say, this is something that came from the Build and Grow from Lowe's. But you're going to take an ice cube, and I've already ran these under warm water. And you're going to put one ice cube in the beaker. All right. Now, you're going to take a string and place it on top of the ice. Wait.
So, no.
So we're just going to sprinkle that salt onto the ice on top of the string. And now get your, pull your string up and let's see what happens. And the ice sticks to the string. Cool. Alright, for this project you're going to need peroxide, vinegar, dish detergent, a mason jar. And we're going to use a mason jar. We're going to use green food color just because this green is causing a big mess. So I'm actually really ready to get rid of it already. So we're going to add half a cup of water. Use a measuring cup and we're going to put half a cup of water into the glass.
Make sure that it's all
glassy. Go ahead. 1/4 cup of vinegar.
That's a vinegar.
Yeah, this is the white vinegar. It looks like water.
I can drink it.
No. Alright, put the vinegar in there. And we're going to put 1/4 cup of dish detergent. To just put it, just squirt all of it.
It's all out.
Okay.
That's all?
Let's add a little bit. Move back.
Move back. What did you tell us to do that?
It didn't tell us to do that, but we're going to do it anyway. Uh-oh.
What?
Now I want you to come here. Come see it.
We got it on my face.
Oh.
cool with, okay?
I thought it was gonna pop.
Oh.
After you get the string on top of there, you're going to sprinkle a little bit of salt. Huh? Let's show them how much salt. And we got about that much. Move back. You okay? Well, that can't be good. So courtesy of Lowe's Build and Grow program, we did this cool Build and Grow today for a science lab, which looks like this. And they offer them every other Saturday for free. You just go on their website and sign your kids up. So for this, you're going to need a flask. And a beaker. Baking soda and vinegar and food color. So I need 3 tablespoons of vinegar. I need 2 drops of food color.
Food color.
So just do, we're going to use green. So do 2 drops of it. Is that what you want to do, Melanie?
Okay.
And just a small amount of food color. I mean, a small amount of baking soda.
Not food color, baking soda.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. That won't friend it.
Thank you. You hear those fizzles?
Yeah.
Shake. All right. And that was the easy one, right?
Yeah. This is the hard.